video. Let's go. Today, we're gonna cook a simple eggs, okay? So I hope you guys get the video. We'll start and dance a little bit for you guys, okay? But I can have the music high because that will block my video. So I gotta keep a little bit far away the video, okay? If you guys can see. Today we're just gonna cook simple eggs. Just simple eggs. But the way I cook it, just the egg, and I cook it really slow. You gotta cook it slow to get the right, it's just gonna pop out, you know, great color. And add some little bit of milk and salt. I got the thermic pan, but I use the butter. I like the butter. I like the eggs with butter, okay? Let me see if I can see, if you guys can see me good. You wanna see the pan? So, let me go down. Like this. So you guys can see it now better. And see the pan. And the steering cord. So, like a low, kind of low heat. Some butter. Cut a little bit of butter there. And I'm going to cook just like 3 eggs, okay? Got this bagel over here too. Right there. Yeah. I wake up late, I work late, so that's my breakfast, okay? That's the egg. Depends how many eggs do you want. So just 3 eggs. Another thing too, it's not good to eat eggs every day also. The butter's melting. Okay, and just in case you add a little bit of milk in your egg, I do add just a little bit of milk, a tiny bit of milk like this, and then just tremble good. Right there. As you guys can see that. I'm not a professional cook or anything. I'll just show you a little bit how I cook my eggs. So, if anybody gets right, probably will like it, okay? So very slow, very slow. I don't know what happened to mine. I'm gonna try to move with this one. This non-sticky pen should be no problem for the. Like that last flower. Mm-hmm. And the video I had, like for the workout gym, I had the video. Today, I tried to put in to add it to the playlist. What I did, I deleted by accident. So. I uploaded again, so I hope you guys get some more views back to that one too. So, because it was an accident, I tried to. It just I was very, very sad about that. Mm-hmm. See, it's very slow cooking. Oops, here you go. Right there. Get this plate. Right there. And toast the bagel. The bagel, I just put some cream cheese. There you go. The toast is real good. There's a cream cheese with that. Look at this color of the egg. Look at it right here. You guys can see it. Look. It's perfect color. Very good color. And that. You see how it stays tight? I don't break out. I don't break out the egg. Because, the way it do, because when I add the just a tiny bit of milk and it keeps them so it ties it up, it just stays so tender and good, you know. That's it. Right there. Perfect color. And it stays like that. Right there. And one change. Tastes good. Whatever you wanna add on there. It's just very simple. Simple cooking eggs. That's a good breakfast you could get. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget, subscribe right there. We gotta get going this channel. I'm trying to do my best. That's the first time, like, I get used to the camera. I'm not a movie star, I'm not an actor, I'm not a comedian or anybody. I'm just a simple human being. I say a human being. And I'm trying to get better to this camera and try to make sure you guys like the grind. Some people don't like it though, but that's fine. That's what we're here for. So till then, we see you again with another video with something else, or see what's gonna happen, and see you again. Enjoy it. Subscribe, please. Don't forget that. A little bit of moves. Dance.